The morgue called the hospital, told them they made a mistake. They were that close to embalming it.
But dude, wow. We buried my grandpa last spring. What if he was still alive?
Well, he was 95 years old. Of course he was dead.
And if he wasn't, sitting in a funeral home for 5 hours with her mom would do anyone in.
They suck out all your guts before they even put you in the casket. Nobody gets buried alive anymore.
Hey, you did it.
Yeah, I told you. It's your key. Your lock's fine. It's a duplicate, right?
I don't know. They
let's get to it.
Heads up.
All right, I got one.
Does it have anything to do with a terrible accident or rotting corpses?
No, but it is true.
Right.
Oh, it is.
Well, I want to hear it.
All right.
It's early in the morning. Really early. And a couple walks out of a store. Something out. Actually, it was probably a restaurant, one of those 24-hour breakfast places.
You suck at telling stories.
Shh. Yeah, it had to have been a restaurant for it to have been open. They had probably stayed out all night and decided just to have breakfast instead of going home. You know how it is. The point is it was really early and there weren't very many people out. So as they're walking to their car, they pass this guy. Neither of them have ever seen him before. Well, as they pass him, he accidentally bumps into the guy. So the stranger pushes past him and mumbles sorry. And then before anyone can react, he pulls out a pair of scissors from his coat and starts stabbing him in the face and neck.
What did the girlfriend do?
Screamed, probably. She was watching her boyfriend getting stabbed for no reason. Anyway, there was an off-duty cop at the restaurant. Had just finished a night shift or something. He pulled out his gun and shot the psycho.
And that's a true story.
Well, there are crazy people like that out there. I mean, can you imagine walking out of breakfast and suddenly getting stabbed by some random sociopath?
Are we gonna make it on time? What time do places like these close?
Well, you know what? Blame Will if we don't get there on time. He was the one that gave us bogus directions.
Whoa, not my fault. No one told me we wouldn't have reception up here. My GPS was useless.
Why are we out here in the boonies? I mean, there has to be mazes that are closer to home.
Because this is the biggest corn maze in the county. Sometimes it takes people hours to get through. I used to go to one like this when I was a kid all the time.
I don't think we have hours. For all we know, they might be kicking people out right now.
We'll have to wait and see. It's only 7 o'clock. We can always do something else.
Around here. Maybe if you're into cow tipping.
Hey, I am not a hick.
Oh, nobody said you were, darling. Wait, pumpkin pie? Mm. Wait, sugar plum?
Those things will kill you.
Next you up.
Sure.
Yeah.
I was just coming around to help you out.
No, you didn't.
I swear I wasn't trying to scare you. Oh, it's closed, guys.
Thank you. We know.
Well, what are we gonna do now?
Kinda early, don't you think?
Oh, days are getting shorter. It's cold up here when the sun goes down.
Thank you. We know.
Colin. What are you doing?
I'm seeing a corn maze.
Oh, don't be stupid. That's trespassing.
It's a corn maze, Cole. Not like we're gonna be stealing anything. Or did you wanna go cow tipping?
Did you hear that?
Stop, you're being paranoid. Come on.
If we get arrested, I'm telling the police I was coerced.
You know Bonnie got shot alongside Clyde, right?
Bonnie was an idiot. Never let the man plan the heist. He'll overdo it every time. Something about wearing a mask and waving a gun around makes him think he's invincible.
You don't know what you're talking about. Guns are sexy.
And that's why you don't have a girlfriend. Wandering around the corn only remains entertaining for so long. How much longer are we gonna do this?
Can I see your necklace?
See? You're it.
One, two, three, four, five.
As long as Cole and Jordan don't kill each other before the night's over.
Oh, come on. You know Jordan didn't mean it. She would never say anything to hurt Cole intentionally.
She broke up with him. That seems fairly intentional.
You're not being fair.
Okay. So I'm gonna go this way, you're gonna go that way.
No. Don't leave me.
It'll be more fun if we split up.
Fine.
Turn that off. You're like a beacon.
You are it. Looks good on you. Give me a couple seconds to make my getaway.
One, two, three, four, five, 13, 15, 19, 25, 29. Ready or not.
Was that? That wasn't funny. Cole? That could have fallen on me.
I dropped my glasses. I can't see anything. Colin, is that you? Oh, sorry. Colin, if you're it, I'd really appreciate if you'd just help me put my glasses first. One, I can't see anything. Help me. They're around here somewhere.
Just get out here so I can tag you. Follow me isn't funny. Dig out here!
Will, I'm so glad I found you. This maze is freaking me out. Crap. You're it. Well, I guess that means I'm it now. And by the way, have you seen Colin? He's being a total creep.
Allison, there's someone else in the maze.
What do you mean? Other than the five of us?
Yes, I just saw him. He was just here.
Wait, I saw him, Will.
What do you mean you just
saw him? I saw him. My glasses fell and I couldn't see and someone came down the path. I thought it was Colin,
Allison,
but...
Allison, what happened?
He grabbed me, like, threw his arms around me, and I thought it was Colin.
Come on. We're gonna find him, and we're gonna take care of this.
If there's someone in there, I don't want to find him, Will. Listen, I have the keys. Why don't we just get out of here and go to
the car? Whoa, you think we should leave everyone here?
No, I think that we would be safer if we went to the car.
No, it will be safer if we stick together. Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I am not it. I got Will.
Let me see your neck. What if you put it somewhere else?
Well, wouldn't that be cheating?
I don't know. The rules weren't very clearly established.
If I were it, you'd already be caught. I'm definitely faster than you are. However, if I'm not it, and we walk together, then you'll always know you're safe with me.
Yeah, but then I'd have to walk with you. It's a double-edged sword.
I suck at this game.
Will, what is it?
Nothing. Just looking around.
Do you think this is real?
I don't know.
Will, I really think that we should get out of here and just...
What the hell, punk? You can't go around scaring people like that.
Will? Will?
So Will is it?
I told you that.
What is wrong with her? She couldn't be any louder if she tried.
You know, being scared isn't always a bad quality. Sometimes it's more fun.
If it gets us arrested, it's a bad quality. She needs to learn to control herself.
Somewhere making out.
They're probably just chasing each other back and forth, not even looking for any of us.
just called because I thought we were supposed to meet around 9, and, well, I never heard from you, so I guess, well, I'll call you back later. I'm sorry, I haven't heard from him either. We were supposed to go out a couple hours ago, and I don't know, he just never showed up. Yeah, definitely. I'll let you know if I hear from him. Okay, bye.
Sheriff's Department, this is Officer Larson.
Hey,
Marcus, it's Sarah Turning.
Well, hey, Sarah. How you doing this evening? Everything okay?
I think so. I hope so. I'm a little worried about Brian.
Brian McKinley?
Yeah.
We were supposed to meet up a couple hours ago, and he never showed.
Well, we can't file a missing persons report if it's only been for a couple hours.
I know, Marcus.
I'm just wondering if you've seen him.
I can't say that I have.
Has Eric seen him?
His shift's over. Have you tried Mims?
I already called the bar, and he hasn't been there.
Well, that's odd of Brian. When was the last time you saw him, Sarah?
Oh, it was a little bit before 7 at Sam Hunt's corn maze.
Tell you what, why don't you give him a call tomorrow morning? If you still can't find him, we'll make some phone calls. Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm sure that'll be fine. Sorry for overreacting so much.
That's okay. You have a good night now. We'll talk later.
Okay, good night.
Hello? Is there someone in there? Come on, you're making me miss my show. If you come out now, I won't call the police.
They vote that blonde off. I am gonna shoot somebody.
Look, I'm sorry about earlier. I wasn't thinking.
No problem. Guess you would be the one that knows about my dateability, so.
Don't be like that. I'm trying to apologize.
Yeah, well, you suck at it.
Never mind. Your dating life is none of my business. Die old and alone for all I care.
Johnson kids again. I'm gonna string you up like the pig-faced delinquents you are. This isn't a game. I am tired. I am cold. I am armed. I hear you out there. Don't make me use this.
Should be going though. I mean, we don't want everybody to get to the car before us.
Wait, doesn't Allison have the keys?
Yeah. And if she's as scared as I think she is, do you really think that she's gonna wait for us to get back before she takes off?
Thank you. flashlight.
Oh God, don't touch him.
Who would have done this?
I don't know, but we really need to get out of here.
How? My necklace.
I don't know, okay? I gave it to Will.
Where's Will? Will wouldn't have done this.
Look, okay, we really need to get
where
out.
Where is
all right?
He? Where's no. Allison? Where's God?
Everybody had to have heard the shot, all right? We've got to get out of the corn maze. We need to get back to the park, okay? Please, all right? Jordan, let's go!
Find anything while we're in this maze. There's nothing out here.
Okay, here. Try mine.
Nothing.
Do you even recognize any of this?
Of course I don't. It's corn.
Yeah, I know, but I feel like we should be getting closer.
But we don't know where we are in the maze. Sorry.
fun. Where are you going? I'm not done with you yet.
Damn it.
I killed him. I killed him.
Sam's corn maze burned down tonight.
Anyone hurt?
So far, just a young woman came out screaming. She's gonna come in for questioning after the paramedics have a look at her.
Is she a local?
Well, Joel didn't recognize her. She's probably a townie.
Well, what do you think, arson or accident?
Who knows? Those corn mazes are like tinderboxes. They're a massacre waiting to happen. And arson might just be the beginning of the night.
What do you mean?
The girl came out screaming, I killed him. She was covered in blood. Paramedics said they found cuts on her.
So you mean we got ourselves a homicide?
I don't know, but I'm gonna go call in our forensics team.
You mean Joey?
Yeah, he'll be excited to get some work.
Yeah, not me. You want me to call in anyone else?
Mm-mm. Let them sleep. County's just going to come in and take everything over anyway. Jurisdiction thing. And we won't know anything about anybody getting killed till they comb over that field.
What about Sam? Has anyone talked to him? I bet you he's pretty upset his cornfield burned down.
Yeah. Yeah, we sent an officer over, knock on the door, but he didn't show. Lights are on in the house. Well, get him on the phone, see if you can't get him to come down here. He's gonna have to give a statement eventually anyway.
Thank you. Need a lift?
It's cold out there. You gotta be crazy. To walk out in this weather with that coat? It's a sweater. He says, you know, look on your face. Well, I couldn't, because, you know, I don't have a lot of torque in this car. Sorry. Bear with me. Where can I take you?
Police station.
Yikes! Did I say that out loud? Just kidding. One of those nights, huh? Well, lay it on me. Just kidding. Don't tell me. Better off. You know, I don't want to be an accomplice to anything you may have done.
How could she have gotten so much blood on her? Something happened out there more than just arson.
County's gonna come pick up the evidence. We're not equipped to deal with the amount of blood that came off of her.
Well, she wasn't talking to me. Did she say anything to you about what happened, who she killed?
Well, I don't think we're gonna get anything out of her either.
Who are you calling?
I'm gonna try Sam Hunt again. I think we're gonna find out this is even worse than we thought.
You have to remind me where the station is, because the last time I was there, I was about 15? Hey, not passing judgment, mister. Not from me. You hear that sound? That's awkward silence. Just kidding.
Okay. Thank you. We'll be in touch. Well, they found two bodies.
Sam and Brian?
They're still looking for the head of one. The other body's in one piece, just too badly burnt to identify.
I'll give you 5 minutes to get me some answers.
You know what they do with those cornfields at the end of the summer? I was just driving by one the other day, and I saw just hundreds of ears of corn. All this corn just sitting out there, just rotting away. You know that colorful corn, from grade school. What is that called? What's that stuff? What the hell? Oh, come on! Damn it! I wasn't speeding! Was I speeding? You know what? This town has always added in for it. My sister's gonna kill me.
Pull over to the side.
Oh, that's not even registered. Ah, son of a bitch.
Shut up and pull over.
Yes, Indian corn. Woo! I was driving by one just the other week. You know what they do? They go ahead and they grind it all up, everything, every last little bit of it. They chop it all up, the corn, the husk, everything, and they serve it as feed for cattle. Well, my nephew told me that. They don't waste anything in this town. Learned that from the Indians. Oh, sorry, Native Americans. You know? God, I hate this town.
Me too.
William Taylor. Did you know him? There was another body. Did you know that person? Are we gonna find more bodies?
Make sure you catch a lift home.
It's the on-site team. You want me to answer it?
No, I got it. Yeah. Okay. Do we have somebody that can bring him in for examination? Okay, yeah, keep me posted. Found three more bodies and the head. Good to see you. It's been a hell of a night.
Tell me about it.
What?
No, I just saw the fire and figured you guys could use some help.
Yeah, the fire's only the beginning of it.
Yeah. They found five bodies out there.
And our only survivor's our only suspect.
And she's not talking.
Have you collected evidence yet?
Of course.
Yeah. Evidence and screaming confession aside, there's something in my gut that just doesn't feel right.
You don't think she did it?
Well, her cigarettes and her lighter point to her as the arsonist. Accidental or not, but I just don't think she could cut off a guy's head. She knows what happened in there. She knows who really did all this, but she's not talking.
What do you need me to do?
I want you to hold down the fort. Marcus and I are gonna go out to the field, see what else we can dig up.
Yeah. You think you can handle it?
Officer Eric Schroeder. I just need to collect some more evidence. Looks like you've been through a lot tonight. They're finding a lot of bodies out there. They were your friends, weren't they?
Yes. They were.
Except Sam Hunt, the corn maze owner, he wasn't your friend, and he's dead too. Did you kill him? Not. Tell you the truth, I don't think you actually killed anyone. I think you and your friends are guilty only of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. But I'm just the new guy in a small town. No one here is gonna care what I think. I can't help you unless you tell me exactly what happened out there. I know it's hard. I know. But I need to know what you know so that we can lay this thing to rest. Will you tell me what happened out there?
I will.
Good. Good. Let's start with the first thing. Who did you kill? Or think that you killed?
The man in the red hood.
Does this man have a name?
He never spoke.
But did you get a good look at him? Could you identify him if you were to see him in a lineup?
I don't know. It was dark.
Why were you in the corn maze so late?
Because we got there late and you wanted to see it anyway.
So you were trespassing?
Yes.
And did you see Sam Hunt, the corn maze owner, out there?
The man with the shotgun.
Did he find you and your friends?
He may have found them. We were... we were separated playing a stupid game.
What do you mean by... what do you mean? Stupid game.
Colin, he has a special version of tag, and whoever's it wears something like a scarf or a headband.
Piece of jewelry.
Yeah. Like a necklace. Like tonight. That's how we got separated. And he found us all.
Who won?
Excuse me?
The game. Who won the game?
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Make sure she feels completely comfortable. No, I don't think she did it either. But the evidence won't lie. Okay. Okay, you can clean yourself up now. They found another body. That's five. But they still haven't found a man in a red jacket. I know you didn't kill anybody. help me figure out who did.
It's all my fault. They're all dead because of me. I lit the corn on fire. The farmer shot my boyfriend.
Jordan, are you sure?
It's all my fault. I'll write it down. I'll confess it to the judge. I can't take it anymore. I can't take the guilt.
I'd say we're about even, wouldn't you?
I've been killed, Gil.
But you've already done so much more than that. See, you've killed everyone else. Between the DNA evidence that I planted in your partially signed confession, I'd say you've taken care of everything. See? I told you. You didn't kill anyone. You thought I was going to give you the gun with bullets. No. No, you already shot that gun all through the police station. Luckily for me, you're a bad aim and count. So that when you grazed my leg, report's going to say.
It'll make it all the more believable.
That gun does have bullets. What are you gonna say? After you shoot me? That I killed your friends? Who will believe you? You kill me, you die too.
I don't care.
But I think you do. I think you're like me. You're a survivor.
I'm nothing like you!
Okay. What do you want?
An apology.
An apology? Really?
Put your hands up!
Okay. I'm sorry.
For what?
For killing your friends. For killing Sam Hunt, for killing Brian. Oh, wait, you don't know about him, but I'm sorry about it anyway.
You're a monster!
You want to know what I'm most sorry about? I didn't kill you.
What the hell is going on? The lights went out, she got the drop on me. I couldn't even see when I shot her.
She's still alive. Call the paramedics.
What are you gonna say? After you shoot me? That I killed your friends? Who will believe you? You kill me, you die too.
I don't care.
But I think you do. I think you're like me. You're a survivor.
I'm nothing
Eric,
like you.
Put the gun down.
What do you want? What?
An apology.
Put the weapon down!
Really?
Put your hands up!
I'm sorry.
For what?
For killing your friends. For killing Sam Hunt. For killing Brian. Oh, wait. You don't know about him, but I'm sorry about it anyway.
You're a monster!
You want to know what I'm most sorry about? That I didn't kill you.